Let me tell you about the man I met when I was still young. 10 years ago, our country faced the greatest threat it had ever known. The FSA was attacked by the Imperials, a military group of fascists who respected nothing, not even the laws of life and death. A soldier was sent in and managed to stop them. He saved us all. He saved me. But people forget. First, the public was grateful, then they grew distrustful. Before long, they turned on people like you. Mechanically enhanced soldiers, bionic commandos. They called them dangerous, crazy, not fully human. Bionics became a public menace. Eventually, the politicians pulled the plug. Bionic soldiers were purged, stripped of their bionic parts like they were machines. Some of them died. Others ran. And the man that saved my life, he ended up on death row for the murders of men I had sent him to kill. Sentenced to death. And ready for the end. This is where our story begins. Spencer, you finally arrived. Let him go.
I stopped the execution!
You put me in prison in the first place! I followed your orders!
I got you out!
What the hell do you want with me?
Probionic terrorists detonated a weapon of mass destruction in Ascension City this morning. People are dead, Spencer. Hundreds of thousands. Maybe millions. What's left of the city has been occupied. Infantry, air force. Nothing we've sent in has come back out. We need to get behind their lines and find out what's going on.
I'm not a soldier of the FSA anymore.
We believe the terrorists to be ex-Imperials, and some of our own men. Rogue bionics. You're the only one with experience tackling both. We're sending you into the city to scout the area and help us track down those responsible.
Like hell you are.
I'm just a man, Spencer. I can't give you the last 5 years back, but I can give you this.
What the fuck does this have to do with Emily?
I have information about her disappearance. I can help you find her. The clock is ticking on this, Spencer. Are you in or out?
You've still got one problem.
That's been taken care of.
Thank you. permission to launch delivery.
You are go for delivery, CS1.
Package delivered. Heading home.
Site yet.
Overwatch to ground 324. Keep looking. It should be close to your position.
Affirmative. 324, over and out.
Yes, sir.
I know it's unexpected.
Access granted.
What the?
This is gonna hurt.
Your bionic arm can reach and attach to a surface if the attach reticle turns blue. Jump and attach to the green beam. Swing back and forth 3 times without releasing. Let's get you swinging. Release when you're at the optimal swing angle, marked by the blue swing indicator. Your momentum will launch you forward. Good work. You gather speed by pushing forwards or backwards while swinging. If you do it right, you'll travel further when you release. Gonna get anywhere, you'll have to put consecutive swings together. Swing, release, and aim for the next beam. The leap up is a great maneuver to scale walls vertically or to jump up onto ledges. Good job, soldier. Stay clear of irradiated areas. If you get a radiation warning, get out of there on the double. Also, remember that you can't attach to irradiated surfaces. Green waypoints on the heads-up display show your current mission objective. Aren't just for kicks. They also break falls that would otherwise be deadly. The bionic arm will grapple any suitable surface if you keep holding down attach. Relays are a key objective to complete some missions. To hack them, you'll need to eliminate all enemies in the immediate vicinity. You've finished all challenges in the training simulation. You can exit the tutorial by accessing the relay again.
Thank you. Thank you. activated in Sector Echo Niner. We have a signal. Over. Order received, HQ. Securing area. TF-16 out.
That's not...
City's deserted and flooded with radiation. You never mentioned that in the briefing.
Remember that your bionics are extremely sensitive to radiation. Now get on with the mission and see what's out there. My readings indicate that something is blocking your only way through. Is that a monorail car?
Saw something. I think it was the name of the terrorist organization. It said Biorain.
Just as we expected. It's the Biorain militia. I'll prepare a file on it. You'll have it shortly.
Safety off!
reckless. The enemy might be on to you.
Mines.
Those mines must be controlled by a central network. Maybe you can shut them down by hacking the enemy's relays. Spencer, listen up. Secretary of Defense Armstrong is calling the shots on this mission. If he contacts you, try to be polite, okay?
By the way, what happened to the guys that went to investigate that crash?
Last thing I heard was the comlink was broken.
Get away! All your fellow citizens are dead! Give up!
D5, floating mines. Minefield number A5. Deactivated. Standing by.
Good job, Spencer. We only need one more relay, then we'll have your position.
Thank you.
the mission parameters. In the meantime, proceed through the city. We need to know what they're up to.
Anymore.
Thank you.
to be caught in that shockwave.
This is Secretary Armstrong. Status report.
I'm in the middle of something, Secretary. Maybe you could ask Joe.
I outrank you both, Major. And don't you forget it. You report to me at my say-so.
Fine. Here's the report. The city is in ruins. Everybody's dead. Is that what you were looking for?
Oh, spare me the melodrama. I'll be checking in on you, Major. I run this mission, not Joe.
While you were in the brig. They're called biomechs. Mechanized infantry suits. They're tough as nails and armed to the teeth. careful down there, Spencer. Those were developed while you were in the brig. They're called biomechs. Mechanized infantry suits. They're tough as nails and armed to the teeth. New objective for you. An FSA recon plane was shot down before you were sent in. We could use the data from their black box. Head to these coordinates and find it. Who knows? Maybe the team can be rescued too.
Always the mission over the man. Why am I not surprised, Joe?
Stow it. This isn't about you. Enemy snipers. You better move fast, Spencer. They might not look it, but those snipers could take you down double time. Look for their laser sights and stay out of harm's way. Way. With the weight of that arm, you'll sink like a rock. In the air, homed in at your current position. You'll like this one. The pod.
Thank you.
pod is in the air, homed in at your current position. You'll like this one. The pod... Spencer, look alive. Got you some new coordinates.
Thank you.
Located the recon plane. What's left of it, anyway? The rescue mission is off.
What are you talking about?
Their landing was a little rougher than you thought. There's no one left to rescue.
Casualties of war. Unless you want to join them, keep moving and retrieve that black box.
Located the recon plane. What's left of it, anyway? The rescue mission is off.
What are you talking about?
Their landing was a little rougher than you thought. There's no one left to rescue.
Casualties of war. Unless you want to join them, keep moving and retrieve that black box.
Thank you. black box.
This is Secretary Armstrong. We managed to get some coordinates from that black box. Some kind of enemy staging base. Proceed to these coordinates and see what you can find. That place is hopping with those scumbags, so try not to get yourself killed. But Spencer, don't try too hard.
Joe, I got something. Some kind of code.
It's probably an access code used by Biorain called a Matrix. Maybe you can open some of their locked doors now.
Arrive. Stand down, damn
by that. Come on, what do you mean?
Thank you. Final drill components are arriving as we speak.
Very well.
Won't you?
Everything's on schedule. You just concern yourself. yourself with a drill.
From the wreckage of the FSA recon team, sirs, the pilot was the only one to survive.
Name, rank, serial number, soldier.
Captain David Mitchell, RBC 1988.
Woo!
Why do you suppose I would want anything from you?
Crowder!
Don't move!
Spencer? It's you. I heard those scumbags in the government executed you. What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question, Meg. But I'm afraid I already know the answer.
You don't know anything about me.
I sure as hell don't know who taught you to pull a gun on a ranking officer!
It's been a long time since I served under you and your superiors.
Instead, you work for terrorists, and I work for myself.
That says differently. They may have given you your arm back, but the government treated the rest of us like machines.
They tried to dismantle us like we were faulty merchandise. We are human beings, damn it!
And the people in this city, what were they?
We have a right to fight back. Taking away my legs would have been taking away my life.
So you trade millions of lives for your own?
How many people would have ended up in wheelchairs because some government fearmonger is afraid of a new technology?
You deserve a chair, Meg! But the one I'm thinking of doesn't have wheels. You're no freedom fighter. You're just like me, a killer.
Then why haven't I shot you yet?
Sniper!
This.
Never is. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights. Oh well.
video data ready for transmission.
Good. But there's far too much data to transmit on this connection. You're close to the FSA Monument building. The rooftop is the place you're most likely to get a clear signal.
across an old friend. Or she ran across me.
Task. A bionic.
Yeah, Jane Magdalene. We called her Mag. Fastest damn recruit I ever saw. But now she's working with them.
I remember her. Good soldier. Don't be too hard on her. Nobody had it easy when the government shut bionics down.
You seem to be doing all right. I got 5 years hard time for just doing my job.
Had you done your job, there wouldn't have been a problem. Do it this time and keep moving. Incoming polycraft. Spencer, I'll see if I can get you anything. In the meantime, keep moving. That's a Bulldog grenade launcher. Keep some distance between you and the target. That dog barks pretty loud, if you catch my drift. Incoming polycraft. Spencer, I'll see if I can get you anything. In the meantime, keep moving. That's a Bulldog grenade launcher. Keep some distance between you and the target. That dog barks pretty loud, if you catch my drift.
Thank you.
Spencer, we're reading something in that tunnel, but the reading is weak.
send you the bill later!
The uplink.
On the rooftop. I doubt the elevators are still working, but we didn't give you that arm back just to scratch your ass. Iraq helicopter. Those machine guns will tear you to shreds if you don't stay on your toes. I'm sending you supplies. Just hang in there.
Thank you. This is Spencer. I've uploaded the data.
It's just as we feared.
Spencer, change of plans. Proceed immediately to the Federal Archives building for a retrieval operation. We're operating under the assumption that the Terra's goal is a covert government R&D project that was housed in Ascension City.
Project Vulture? That was dismantled during the Purge.
Project Vulture was merely put on ice, Joe. But that knowledge is way above your pay grade. This is what your national security. This supersedes all other objectives.
That means it's more important. You should be able to reach the park area through these tunnels. Get a move on.
Access granted.
Watch out! We're reading something coming for you full speed! Just get out of there!
Outpost 11.
Go ahead, HG.
Destination reached. Place is full of ash collaterals, but no sign of the betrayer.
Spencer has been spotted in the area. Stay sharp.
I'm sharp as a fucking razor. Just let him come. Let him come.
A piece of shit! You want that? Yeah!
Ha ha ha!
status?
Still underground. This place goes on forever. What do these guys want so badly?
I'm not authorized to tell you. Project Vulture was designed to be our last defense. But the higher-ups scrapped it during the purge.
Then you mean it's bionic?
Your comprehension is not necessary to complete this mission. Just get me that device. Without that, Bio-Rain has nothing.
Thank you. Thank you.
that was amazing. Waypoint update, Spencer. Wonder where it is. The park seems like a strange hiding place for the carrion device.
You really don't know where it is?
Like Armstrong said, Project Vulture is way out of my league. I just work here.
Yeah, what a shame. By the way, that's people you're breathing.
We've got a new nav point for you.
TF-40 to Outpost 21. Do you hear me?
Go ahead. What's your status?
We're done with this sector.
Thank you. Bring it!
Thank you.
Thank you.
to update, Spencer. Thank you.
D5, floating mines. Minefield number G9. Deactivated. Stand by.
Spencer.
Who is this? How did you access this line?
I'm just another soldier in the line of fire.
You should evacuate the area, soldier. The enemy's playing for keeps and you don't have the right tools for the job.
Oh, I assure you, Major. I have the perfect tools for the job. I contacted you to scratch an itch. What are you doing here? The government betrayed you and your kind. Yet here you are fighting for them.
Cut the bullshit. Sounds like you already know.
You're the one who's in over your head, Major. You may discover some things you were not prepared for. Good luck.
Feels like I'm being played.